Welcome back. Today I've gathered up 5 top tips that will help to keep your rabbits happy and safe this summer. These are in no particular order as they're all incredibly important in keeping your rabbits as safe as possible.
What it needs is love, love, love. Everybody, everybody wants to love. Everybody, everybody wants to be.
So, starting off with tip number 1, plenty of water. Water is always an essential for any animal, but when the temperature is a lot hotter than usual, fresh, clean and cool water is vital. You should always top up your rabbit's water so you can get a brief idea on how much they're actually drinking throughout the day. To keep water fresh and cool, I always find it useful to crush up ice cubes and allow them to float in the water. It's also a great idea to fill a plastic bottle full of water and freeze it overnight.
Darkness drains and light will come again. Swing open up your chest.
Rabbits will often lie next to them to keep themselves nice and cool.
Love, love, love begin.
Tip number 2 is plenty of shade. Rabbits should never be exposed to direct sunlight as this runs the risk of your rabbit overheating. There are so many household items that you can use as shade for your rabbit, such as carpet, dressing gowns, even blankets. Be as creative as you want to be. The more shade, the better. Just don't go too over the top. Make sure there's a little bit of sunlight left. Moving on to tip number 3, regular cleaning. Flies are most active during summer, which is why cleaning on a much more regular basis is really, really important.
And if I was James Dean, you could be my Audrey, breakfast at Tiffany's for 2.
Litter trays should be washed out and disinfected every day. Soiled bedding should be removed. Any droppings should be swept out of the run. It's just a matter of constant cleaning. As boring as it seems, it will keep your rabbits as safe as possible. Tip number 4, flash strike protection. Flash strike protection spray can be purchased online or in store. 1 to 2 sprays per week on your rabbit's down below areas can help to reduce the risk of your rabbit actually getting fly strike. Over the years of using this incredible creation, I found myself spraying this on her litter trays, the inside of a hutch and the outside of a run, all kinds of different places like that, and it works absolute wonders to keep those unwanted pests away and keep our bunnies happy and safe. The 5th and final tip is that if the temperature is unbearably hot, bring your rabbit inside. Keep them out of direct sunlight with plenty of water. The fact is that if you're too hot, then your rabbit is too hot and something must be done before it's too late. Before I end today's video, here are some extra ideas on how to keep your rabbits cool and safe. Set up a fan that will lightly breeze past your rabbit. Tiles placed in a pen can help to keep your rabbits cool. Mist your rabbit's ears with cool water, but make sure not to drench them. Mist vegetables with water to keep your bunnies hydrated. Freeze vegetables inside ice cubes. Make my super delicious bunny ice cream. Just click the little video below on how to watch the tutorial. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any extra tips, make sure to leave them below in the comments section. A post on summer safety will be on my blog soon, so make sure to check that out as some of your extra tips could be featured on there. Thanks for watching, everyone, and we'll see you again soon. Bye!